Okay, we're back.
No, we're not. Part two.
We're back.
And there's no video of me for
Yeah, because he's dumb and he actually didn't record that entire time.
I recorded 2 minutes and then.
Whatever. So it's just me. So we're gonna talk to this black man. Okay.
That's how you kill a black man.
What? Well, so
how do we talk to people again?
What are we doing then?
You need to talk to the
man. I did, and I said thanks, I'll come back later.
Well, the inventory, equipped, weapons, I have a chainsaw. Upgrade, I don't fucking know, dude. Oh, I leveled up twice though, Jesus.
Oh yeah, same.
Oh, some of my shit just upgraded. Improves chi regeneration. Put both in there. Okay. That's saved, right? Yeah. Where does it say what? Oh, missions. There you go. Why didn't? How do you? Is it E to talk to people?
Yeah.
Oh well, I don't think I can interact with them then. I just kind of have the ability to walk around until you find out what to do.
Well, there's like this red gun icon over here, but I don't know where.
I don't know. It says it's on the second floor.
Let's find out how to
it's locked. There's the staircase here and it's locked. We can't do it. Well, I can't talk to people, so it's all you. I'll just run around. Can we jump off this cliff, maybe? Probably not. I mean, here, we'll try it. Wait, oh, there's an enemy here.
Oh!
Things with you.
You're good.
Oh, you know it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around.
I double clicked it earlier, but apparently I hit enter.
Talk about it. I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it. You pompous, oversexed idiot.
She agrees.
I very much doubt that.
Nice.
Please treat her with respect.
And no, I'm Donald Trump.
She is very dear to me.
Oh look, someone with manners.
I'm sure you two will find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion.
Nah, get out of here, black man. Money is everything.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
Yeah, there you go, dude.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod.
You already have a demonic rod in your goddamn sword collection.
And some raw crystals. They can usually be found near black brain pools. Careful though, the pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe we need to kill all the bunnies while I'm
at it. Why?
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm good.
Because
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers.
So what's with his clothes?
We're going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon.
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
He said, the text said jiffy, 0 out of 10 IGN. You can agree, yeah?
I guess.
Oh dude, wait, there's a bag here!
That means vendor.
Well, I can talk to him now. Greetings! What are you selling? Oh, he just sells upgrades for shit. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I don't want to talk to you. Okay, bye.
Yeah, bye.
Shit. Who sells weapons? That's what I want to know.
I think...
Dude, the amount of air you can get if you, like, jump, right-click, and shift and shit. Ooh, this guy's the weapon seller, and he looks disgusting. He looks like one of those black desert horrible
Larry,
races.
How's it hanging?
Look
Do
at him.
You know this guy?
Old friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
Stop.
It hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Specialty item.
That the way he said
very
man.
Hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yakuza doesn't mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me. Bring your wallet next time.
Okay. Hey, thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
Stop.
Oh, buddy.
What do you sell, sir?
What do you sell?
Ooh, oh, my god. An assault rifle.
Well, except it costs $1 trillion. You know, I didn't even notice that you could change tabs, so does the other guy sell weapons?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, I checked. It, the only other thing he offers is resetting your skills.
Well, his real name is unpronounceable. He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
Dorcas, Cole. I'm in a basement and it doesn't look delicious down here.
Where are you? Oh. Is there anything down there?
Nope. Just corpses.
Okay, well, let's just start the mission then, I guess. Cause,
Yeah, okay.
Car,
oh, good.
Sweet car.
Yeah, nice broken roof.
Is this our only transportation option?
You know what?
You got
okay,
idea?
Discount Cortana. Like.
Sorry, I'm just
yeah.
used to...
What? Red, not blue.
Teleporting?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
Oh, thanks.
In the real world?
Yeah, you're broken.
Thanks for giving us
I
a reason
no
for fast travel.
Works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder.
Oh, yes, dude.
Here, close your eyes. I'll
no,
show
stop,
you.
Stop, stop. Close your eyes by hitting the map button. Yep, open, dude, open mission map. Okay. Yes, indeed.
What? Yarp.
Okay. I can't do the teleporting, it's all you.
Yeah, dude.
I can't do a shit. Where are we headed?
To the mission.
Oh, so the selfie stick is too good!
No, I have Wang driving his car.
He's like chainsawing a demon, and he's got a selfie stick up. It's nice. I'm probably gonna make that my background on my computer.
Good. Good. Okay.
Please wait. Alright, oh. Tap any key to continue. Hot-blooded. Alright, move blood.
Ooh. Hot-blooded.
Money.
Something. Something. I can't, I don't know, like...
Stop. Dude, your singing is definitely high quality.
What, it's higher quality than Nier Holiday?
You really? You're gonna do this?
You're gonna do this to me, mate.
Ooh. Ooh, we can go out here. Oh, shit.
It's an open world.
Go
out there. There's level 10. Oh, bunnies, kill it. Kill it. What? Oh!
What?
Apparently those explode. So what's this then? I think you have to touch it, because, you know.
Oh, yeah.
As is the trend, I can't do anything. Except for kill.
Oh. I did take...
By the way, we're getting attacked. I started it, dude. That man just got shit on. No, you know what you do? Did you just execute the man?
Mm-hmm.
The shotgun, you blew him into pieces?
Yeah.
Bad game. That stuff does not look pretty.
Oh yeah, I think he said something about the swamp being dangerous.
Well, yep, yep. It is. I think. Well, let's just go kill everything down here, because that's what we do. Oh wait, chest. Gotta open it.
Ooh. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Wait, are you dead?
Oh my god, Cole. No! There's a disgusting creature down here. And I need help defeating it. Yeah, there's a boss.
Oh, you didn't fight that earlier?
Well, I did, but, you know, not this big. Dude, the momentum you can get in this game is pretty ridiculous sometimes. Jesus. Oh wait, no, it's because he has a tongue. Oh, I don't have my chainsaw equipped. Oh, there's... Oh. What the push is ridiculous.
Nate? Oh, I thought you were, like, fucking doing nothing.
No, I got pushed across the map by that dumb thing. Oh, dude, the lifesteal is so good. So this is... Dude, the amount of Diablo here is real good. Except, hold on. I apparently disequipped a chainsaw. So there we go, it's back.
Hold on, I definitely need to give my weapons and stuff.
I guess. I don't know what I have. Dude, the dual sword buffs. Miss rate. Oh yeah, let's try upgrading this pistol so it looks decent. Alright, on we go. Was this for chi regeneration? Yeah, it was okay.
Did I level up? Oh yeah, I did!
Oh, yeah, so did I.
Karma Harvester? Wait, Karma's XP, yeah? I don't know. Whatever. Let's go kill these cunts. Oh my god, dude, the speed!
Oh, well, you're all the way over there. Okay.
Oh wait, bunny! Kill it! Got him. Dude, like, the dash and then right-click speed. Wait, what? What's that fire thing they're attached to?
It's not attached to me,
no, 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 they're attached to it. Holy shit, I'm getting wrecked. Oh, yeah.
Come on.
Oh, dude, the chainsaw! The chainsaw!
Oh, dude, I just, like, no-scoped this guy, like, no time.
What, you died?
Definitely just suicided and you didn't teleport you back in somewhere else. That's nice.
Dude, if you were alone, you'd have to restart. But now, you can come and save me.
Okay, the shotgun is definitely godlike.
Dude, the chainsaw is so good. Oh, there's three bosses, man. Why?
I know.
Okay, it's not good when the enemy deals mad damage to you. Oh, does he heal himself?
Yes. Got rid of one of the bosses.
I am about to die. Yeah, I need to be ranged right now. Where'd you kill the other boss? Over here. Hold on.
I found a demonic rod.
I'll get the stabbing shoot. You take care.
Oh, I'm out of chi too. That's great.
Wait, I guess I should, upgrade the frequency of health drops.
Yeah, I did ammo this, that's what I did.
Okay, wait. Really? Yeah. I, like, find ammo everywhere already. That would be one of the last things I do, probably. Why is there still attack music? I got cancer coming in hot. Well, you'll see when you...
No. Why is that happening, man?
Oh, okay, I got you. Aiming doesn't improve accuracy. It gives you damage buffs, I think, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, duh. Why haven't I been aiming? Holy shit. There you go.
Fuck yes.
Well, that makes it so much easier. Jeez. What is that green thing up there?
I think this is...
Oh, it's bunnies, right.
Oh, come on.
No, we got an outpost here. It has something for us to explore and take. Like that box there.
Equip what?
I just gotta equip something. Hold on.
We have Nega now.
What?
you're equipping shit, you know? Oh, I fell off a cliff.
Yeah, I know, I did that too. All that damage. All that damage.
What?
Rats.
Rats. Oh, dude, just fight them around this. Oh, the Helic Totem's down, I think. Yeah. Did you just get him stuck behind that wall, you dick? Skill, dude, to level up.
Oh,
you leveled up too?
Hey, this time, do not engage shit, like...
I was, you know, doing my stuff.
What the hell's the difference? Max damage, powers, weapon shot, charging time, depends on fire rate. Ooh. What does this do better? Oh, there's a critical bonus. Well, we're taking it. Can you remove upgrades off of shit anyway?
Yeah, just go to upgrades.
And how do you take... Oh, you just garbage it?
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Or
okay.
You just hit subtract.
Now you garbage it!
Damage to superior and elite enemies. Yeah, sure, why not? Well, critical damage bonus 50%. Jesus. Ready to mobilize.
Are you ready to go?
Hold on, no.
Oh, please! Okay, I almost fell off to my death. Yar. I hear the cancer. Oh, we can go in here. Can we go? What's on the second floor? Cool, there's jack shit up here. Oh shit. Oh dude, we gotta fight Satan. Look at him.
Where?
Down there.
Oh great.
Oh yeah, okay. Beat the ads.
I'm gonna just stay up here and range fire. JK, time to get in there, boys. Oh, okay, never mind, don't get in there.
Yeah, we should do the ads, man. Oh!
Are you dead?
I got absolutely annihilated.
Yeah, same here.
Dude, like the dual swords are quite good when you do the power things with them on him. Like, do the power attacks? Oh, it's also because I was stepping in like gross. There we go, good. Jeez, that did a lot of damage.
Yeah, I'll stall him until he's come back. Oh, wait,
he's dead.
Back.
He's dead, dude. Oh, wait, this guy. That's disgusting. I can't hold down the aimer on this weapon. Ugh.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, somebody got wrecked, mate. I didn't even get items. So we didn't have to kill that man.
No, there's a checkpoint right here.
Oh, we did?
Yeah, there's... Come down here, dude. Oh yeah, come down here. There's men down here. Well.
Oh dude, shotgun on these boys. I can feel it. Oh. Oh.
I want a better pistol, to be honest. Like, I like this thing, but...
What, the blue one?
The revolver.
The blue one is gross. You can't hold aim down sight. It kicks out into, like, hip fire. Oh, you... ravage the nest, man. Good, they'll die in one hit from shaddies.
Shaddies, man.
There we go. Oh, thank God. Okay, so where do we go? Oh, I guess we didn't.
Well, that's all that was down here.
Well, worth it.
Hold on, wait. Whoa, wait, no, hold on. There is more. You can climb up here. Why are you invisible? Don't go invisible, it's worthless. Oh no, this brings us back up.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Oh wait, no, bunny, hold on. I have to do my vendetta. Greetings, bunny. God, oh god, there it is, Cole. Oh dude, the music is bad.
Mate.
Shitty teleports? is why you don't fuck with the bunnies in this game. Oh my god, he's fucking my ass!
I know, and I'm like... Come on, bunny. Come at, like, can I, like, be a tank? Can I...
Okay, teleport something.
Can I aggro him?
No, because I'm the one who killed him. So, he didn't even give us items. Nice. Oh my god, I love the style. There, what are you doing? I need to upgrade!
Yeah, there we go.
Let's go. What you doing, dude?
We're good, dude. I like how he reloads SMGs.
I like how he reloads, like, when he flips over the shotgun.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And throws the bullets
yeah,
and
yeah,
catches
yeah,
them.
Yeah, that's nice.
Sexy.
I really dislike fire enemies.
Oh, god.
Oh, you.
There's a lot of bosses. Like, there are a lot of rare enemies.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I missed it. Nice. Oh, I'm good. I'm good at this. Why is he crawling? You're dead. There you go.
Well, what about over here?
Over where?
Over here, there's a little box.
Well, pick up the damn bunny. Oh, it fell off the cliff. There we go. Oh, another bunny. No, I won't kill it this time. Like that pistol?
That's alright. I don't really use it, I just have it.
And the criticals are good on it, I guess. No, you don't alternate, it's because you have them both equipped on your wheel. Oh, greetings. Well, the insta-kill on the boss was nice.
Oh, there we go.
Alright, let's go.
That's two...
How long have we been recording for, jeez? 5 minutes.
So that's two... And then...
Two what? Oh yeah, the one over there we have to get.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, wait. Gotta do our mad, like, air dash skill.
Well, now I'm conflicted.
What?
Like, I want to go to Case tomorrow really badly, but no, I want to edit this now. What do I do, Dave?
Well, Scott's not coming with you. You got hated on, or you hated on him hard. You broke his heart.
I didn't really hate that much.
I guess.
Like, would you break if I said that to you?
I mean, probably. And what you have to keep in mind is, this is also gonna hurt him.
That's why we're...
He doesn't have the PC to run it.
Yes, it doesn't have money. Because, I don't know, maybe a fucking Down syndrome kid can land a job, not
that's
on him.
True. Oh shit, dude, there's a boss down there?
Yep.
Oh, dude, the sharpest spike, let's kill him. Kill his friends first, though. Yeah, you got the idea. There we go, he's dead. Heal up! You bring out the dual swords for this man. And you fully charge that shit, and you give him a shank.
I can already imagine, like, the crazy runs, like, of people, like, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, like, oh dude, because you can move really fast.
Sword only playthrough, like, on Nightmare, like, I don't want to know those people even exist.
How much did he heal for?
Just a little bit. Dude, my sword does so much damage to him. Goodbye.
So your dual swords just recharge over time. So hashtag utilize that shit constantly.
Oh, do they? Really?
Yeah. Oh, shit, I have a bow?
Wait, what?
I got a bow, look.
Where'd you get that from?
No clue. I just looked at my inventory and it was there.
Oh, I don't got a bow. Feels bad. Oh, here's a bow.
Well, where did this even show up from? Can you pick up this item, mate?
Mate?
Well, I don't like how it just randomly unequips bullshit.
I feel like there's gotta be a method to its madness.
Oh, and then we just have to go back because the mission's over. Okay, well,
so fast travel, yeah?
Yeah. Hold on, let me,
I wanted to kill some with the bow, though.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of what I want to do.
I want to test my newfound ability in killing...
Oh, yeah, I forgot to do the Kermit rug, the Kermit voice.
Oh, there's a man.
Oh, my God! The damage is real, dude. If you, like, aim down sights...
Dude,
no.
I think that was both of our damage combined.
Wait, this man doesn't have a hitbox? Because I was definitely hitting that man and nothing happened.
No, I think that damage we did was both of ours combined, because I hit him at the same time.
Still a lot. Half a man's health.
Half? We instantly killed the man.
Well, half-half. Well, it's probably more than half each, honestly, but, you know. How far out of this do you think I can make it?
Don't even try it.
Okay, no, we're trying it.
Let's teleport.
You ready? Here we go. Oh my god! I went through the mountain.
That's good stuff.
Wait, where are you?
Well, I teleported back. Hold T.
Oh, that's a thing? Didn't know that was a thing. Let me see if I have enough for... I swear to god, if you engage a cutscene, I'll be pissed off. Okay.
Greetings, mate.
What do you got on you? What do you got for a gun? Ooh, I can afford the assault rifle now. Should I do it? Damn right. Well, I wasted my money on said assault rifle.
Oh yeah, the assault rifle, how much is it?
Well, I had enough for it. So. I should probably just do it from here. Damage, chi drain, ammo clip slightly decrease, clip reload time. This thing doesn't have a damage radius anyway.
Okay, I'm just gonna re-equip all my weapons to the slot. So pistols 2.
There we go.
My shotgun's 3. Oh, SMG and...
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay, hold on. I gotta re-equip my assault rifle. Well, they use the same ammo, so why would you have both?
Yeah, I know. I'm getting rid of the SMG. Fuck that.
It's annoying that the little reticle stays on even when you aim down sights. Especially on this assault rifle sight. Can we edit that? I doubt it. Show minimap. Crosshair. Show crosshair. Not when I'm aiming down sights, mate. You can make a red. No, we keep the crosshair. Go talk to the man.
Hold on. We need to
holding. Did I level up? Yay, I did.
Actually, I'll kind of take that trade.
What?
Oh, I just do less damage to superior and elite enemies, but I gain more chi every time I kill them.
No.
But I also do acid damage, which is nice.
You got... Wang speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Let's talk to the blind man first.
Lowang, I didn't expect you back so
soon. I didn't expect you back so soon.
How efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So no. You and Kamiko are getting along.
About you bitches?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion ready.
Kamiko says you're full of
shit.
Oh, I doubt that very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful
artifact. Well.
Say what now?
I cannot see that very well. You're holding it in front of the sun.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
Well.
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Then why?
So it's like a comic
book.
Stop.
It's going to take me some time. Check back.
That's a good meme, dude.
Good memes. Good memes. Like, no.
Well, oh shit, dude, look at these nice new blades.
Little damage. Damage to small enemies.
Okay, well, here's another quest. It's a side quest, but we'll record it later, so. You know, I think that's it for the Milk Marauders today.
Badger.
Okay, boys, bye-bye.